Hello everyone. Hello. So this is what we've done last time, but the stream didn't get saved and I forgot to click record, so I only streamed, and when I stopped streaming the streaming got deleted, so I'm guessing I'm gonna make a new one. I'll delete these ones later, so interloper of course.
So let's see what the game has for us this time.
So it's night. That's in the Crash River, alright. It's a nice starting region. Way harder than usual, but it's fine. We do indeed. There are some cuttings around here that I would stay. Yeah, I don't think you can see it. Right, you know what? Wait a second, this is bothering me. I think you can, but at the same time I don't have the option to put it there, so we might be able to see it. I don't know. We'll see.
It is pretty annoying.
We might want to get a few habits.
Alright, so here I forgot to unmute myself for the most part, so I guess you can just enjoy speechless TLD gameplay. For a little bit I will realize that I did this mistake. I know, beginner's mistake. Alright, so just skip to the time you have on screen if you want to see me talking, to hear me talking actually.
Come on, little fire. That should help warm things up. Thank you. legs feel numb. Never felt so cold in my life.
that didn't work.
Need to eat soon.
Huh.
freezing. I need to find a place to rest. Freezing water. Goddamn freezing. Eat anything right now. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again. Well, thank goodness for that.
Hello, do you hear me? Oh my goodness, I was on mute all this time. Oh my goodness, I literally cannot believe this. Literally, I was... Oh my goodness, I am... Sometimes I'm just an idiot, alright? So, what I was saying is that I am on Interloper, of course. I made another run because the other run didn't save. And I'm in one of the toughest regions. Maybe the toughest region. Some people consider it the toughest regions. And I don't know the controls. So yeah. What's the worst that could happen? Well, I'm currently dying. I am really dealing with cold right now. So we are good. Yeah, I was on mute this whole time. Still, yeah, alright, yeah. I literally still cannot believe this. My clothes are frozen, and I don't really know where to go. I only have this fire to warm me up. A blizzard is starting, probably. This looks like a blizzard. How are you? What are you doing today? Yeah, I still cannot believe that I was with me this whole time. Jesus Christ. Is this a blizzard? I don't think this is actually a blizzard. No, it's just foggy. I thought there was a blizzard. I am fine. Alright. Why... Alright, I have a question for me. Why am I just... not doing anything? I was just looking at the fire and I forgot to put some water. Anyway, we might play some other things as well. Currently, as you can see, I'm playing the long dark, but we might play some other things as well. Would you come home this week? No, I'm not. My mom and dad are on I don't know how it's in English. It's like a thing for the bones, because they are already I don't know, they feel the pain, you know. They are going to Herculane, to the Apa Termal. I don't know how it's called in English, but yeah, you are a Romanian, you understand. So yeah, my brother is right here as well. It's on the back. He's playing on his tablet while I am streaming, and yeah. Alright, so this run is already in the trash bin, so let's just eat this piece of meat. If I'm getting parasites, then I'm just getting parasites. I don't care. We're gonna warm up a little bit more, take the water, pick this up, take some torches, and just go. This run is in the trash bin already. I wasted 4 matches, man. Can you believe this? It's literally insane how many. No, not how many do I have? I have 7. I wasted 5 matches. That's insane. There is a deer there, but I cannot hunt it. I could make it run into the wolf, which would be a good idea. Let's try to do that. There should be some wolves around here. So I left my guts and everything in that cave. I need to remember that. We are tired, so we can't climb this wall. Yeah, it's just not nice what's happening right now. Where's the deer? What the deer doing? $10 of matches are under $1. There is no shop, even though the dev diary, they are not that expensive. Bro, I literally cannot craft matches. Anyway, what I was saying, that the dev diary launched for the new update for the Long Dark, and they said something about a trader. They said that a lot of things will be in the game, will get launched in the game basically, and they said trader, so I do not know.
Oh, my head feel thick. Nice.
So I do not know what that deer is, what the trader is about. I don't know, the game is supposed to make you feel lonely, because you are on a giant island all alone. Come so that's basically the team. Why am I not able to start a fire? Literally, wait. I am struggling to start a fire. So the theme of the game is that you are lonely and there is no one, so I don't know what is happening today. Literally, the TLD gods saw that I was streaming for the second time, basically the first time, because the last time didn't save. And they said that it's a good idea to give this guy the worst luck he could have. So, what is happening? Is the...
Come on.
Do I really need to say something else? Dude, literally, start the fire. It's not that hard.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, I'm not able to start the fire. I am waiting for the GTA 5 online stream. No. Not for now, at least. I don't even have GTA.
Come on. Are you serious?
Bro, I'm... I didn't even know this shit was possible. What the fuck is happening? Dude, start the fire.
Come on. I'd better find some water.
Finally.
Fire.
Jesus Christ, after 5 attempts. It finally start. I can't even harvest this deer for now. Jesus Christ, this fire was... Alright, so wait a second. I was talking about the trader. So, the theme of the game is to be lonely, and I don't know how that trader will affect the game. Hopefully, it will not break the loneliness, because I like the theme of the game. Anyway. And then you mentioned GTA 5, because... Yeah, and yeah, we might play GTA 5, but wait, just wait, I'm trying to, I don't know, I'm trying to grow a little. We might play some GTA 5 after, but for now, we focus on other. I don't even have GTA 5, I need to buy that. Alright, this deer needs to go down to 50% to actually be able to harvest it.
Can't feel my feet.
I need to find a bed. It will be so funny if the trader will lie. Will be like the one from Minecraft. Literally, every time I see the trader, die, the one from trader from Minecraft, I literally kill it. I don't know if that would be so fun. I mean, for me, it would be fun, but for monetization, probably not. I don't even know what I'm talking about. It's... yeah, I don't know. I don't even know what the trader will... What is the wolf doing? What the dog doing? Anyway. What I was saying... What was I saying? It would be... interesting. The trader would be interesting. I don't even know what could give us, because we don't really need much. I mean, maybe beach coming items, items like a match. Oh, wait, I literally, that's why I mentioned trader. Maybe matches, maybe it will give us matches. That would be actually insane. $30 of bear meat for one match, that would be still insane. So let's cook this. We have more. No, that's all. Alright. Come on, dear. Right. There should be feathers around here. Yes, there are. This time now, I will probably upload this to YouTube. I don't know, let's see. So, let's actually make a little bit more water. Oop, and this is almost done. No, not drink it, alright. Just drink it, I guess. So quick, alright. And now let's harvest this. It's not even that much. I'm going for now. I think I will come from time to time to see what I'm doing. Alright. Have fun there. So, 15 minutes. Alright. This is taking way too much. Let's just go like this. Oh no, I forgot to put fuel on my fire. Wait, no, it's because of the paint. Alright, then we are going to pick up. Alright, then we're just...
need anything right about now?
Yeah, alright. So, there goes the fire. I don't even know where should I go. Please tell me there is a bed one in here. I mean, I can't even sleep because what? If there is, wait, no, what's that? Oh, wait. I swear there were two caves in here. All right, I'm guessing there is only one. The dog is eating the deer. The deer is running away. All right. Some flares. So what's the time? It's middle of the day. We might just go to the ice cave. That's there. Okay. Opening up. There's that, I guess. So let's just go to the cave really quick, and we're gonna go up to the signal fire. Hopefully it's there. If it's not, then it's not. I really need a bed. I'm going to die from tiredness. So the cave is right here. Let's go.
I can't feel my hands.